All right. Let's do some more Vampire Survivors. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for clicking if you're watching this later. I want to kick back for a bit, so we'll do some of this. I finally won with this stupid character. maybe I should look at... Hold on. Follow the trail after pillaging Pomerola and Skullomaniac from the Mad Forest. From the Mad Forest, alright. Well, I've won with every character once, so... Just thinking who I should play as. Yeah, I suppose let's go with this one. Says follow the trail, so I'm curious. We'll get that on our own. So, next one. I went with something that increases duration. Trying to form the build right away. This is next. And I'll go Rune Tracer. Pretty defensive, but alright, I'll do it. crap. I know more or less what I'm going for. Maybe I shouldn't make it something that's so chaotic, but we'll see. I kind of want movement speed. I'm debating whether I should go for it now. Get it. It's all right. This is like an ultimate time stop build. I want to try and go for the one where, like, you survive for 40 minutes. But for that, you need to not do too much damage. but also be able to survive. I think she's capable of it. We shall see. Go for 4 seasons instead. It's probably not a bad idea. Amount and duration affect damage. Oh, that sounds more like a no-brainer. She's a duration-based character. I really, really want movement speed. I just had to start moving to it. That is getting a little scary by the time. There it is. All right, got it. I just want to make sure that I can collect all the items. I'll leave that chest behind. I'm gonna come back for it. Getting a little scary, admittedly. Tanky enemies. Getting a little concerned about this one. These enemies are too tanky. Oh, jeez. Going for it. I have to upgrade it. Okay. Please, hurry up. Hurry up. Go off. Oh my god. It's okay. Just move away. This isn't going as well as I thought it would. Keep moving. I just hope this is enough. I mean, it looks nice, but I don't know. If it goes back to tanky enemies, I might have problems. Where's the chest? Ah, there. This is getting sketchy. Oh, man. Nah. It's not strong enough. Okay. I'm gonna try it again, but different approach. Start with this. I mean, I'm definitely getting that for support. I think I got most of what I want already. Gonna stack the crown early. Picking it up. That's looking pretty good so far. This is more or less the same as before, except I'm not gonna go the stuff that works with Pomerol. Pomerol or whatever it is. Red Heart. I'm gonna take a different route for collecting the items. Just gonna get my last two passives. Then I can go start collecting. I'm gonna start moving in that direction, but not too strongly. I might regret coming up here early. We'll see. Oh, there was a chest back there. It's alright, we'll be going back down there anyway. Fight around here. Not giving me the passives. Okay, there it is. Two more levels, or two more, what do you call it? Upgrades of that. Okay, let me just make sure. Try grabbing it now. Yeah, see, sometimes it does that. It doesn't give it to you right away. Hopefully with that level, that should do it. Nope, still no. The candle. It appeared before, but I was focusing on Rune Tracer. Okay, there we go, got it. It's okay. I was trying to force it. It really doesn't want to give it to me. I just want to pick up that empty heart as a bonus item. Doesn't wanna give me it. Just gonna get it. I will wait. I will be patient. There it is. Okay. There's Lancet. This is what I meant by different order, going for this first. This was quite unfortunate timing. Okay. Just have to try and survive now. Where's that cross? There's a cross somewhere there. Oh my god. Alright, useful. Trying to buy myself more time. Ugh, okay. gonna try and take it out. Saw it. It was the turkey chicken. Somewhere over here. Okay. Got it. Next. I definitely need knockback here. Don't think I died. Alright, keep going. Hey, it died. All right, cool. Good timing. Oh boy. This is getting a little chaotic. I should probably go grab the stuff here. Wherever it might be. Jeez. There's multiple chickens here. What's going on? There we go. This is just to secure this. Oh no. We don't want to level that up. At least not yet. Okay, got it. Ah, crap. Pop. I want the other item. Just waiting for my Laurel to like cool down a little. Hasn't died yet. Okay. It died finally. I don't know, this enemy spawn frequency is scaring me a little. God, we're still ages away from that thing. Yeah, I don't want to keep doing that. That's a terrible idea. I'm trying to navigate myself as best as I can. Pomerol is here. Yeah, pretty much directly on top of it. Supposedly there's a trail that's supposed to appear, but I don't see anything. Alright, I'm going for this instead. Oh wait, there is a trail. Telling me to go this way. There's only 20 seconds left. You dick. Where's my Lancet? There we go. trying to follow this trail. Oh god. That's like a... That seems to be a very specific challenge. It seems to go for a while. I'm just thinking who would be best equipped for this. I mean, we'd laugh at the old man with the garlic, but that honestly might be the best case. Hold on. I'll try. Maybe in this instance, I just have to go for it right away. Like, just not hesitate and go for it. It's possible it's just one of these annoying challenges that, like, you have to jump on right away. Stick with this. Stick around here for just a minute. You're now COVID negative. Congrats. How many times is that now confirming? You know what? Just get it. It's fine. That was the first time you tested positive. Oh, okay. Well, hopefully you don't get some of those long-term symptoms that some people get. Honestly, not sure if my approach is, like, solid. Also good. Hey, Laura, what's up? Sure, garlic. Alright, I'm gonna keep moving. Did I play a Ghost of the Tsushima? I did. Yeah. When it came out, the director's cut. It was really fun. And the chat was just losing their shit every time the fox appeared. Am I doing alright? Just kicking back after a lengthy workday. I don't know how long it took me, but I can find out. Like, offhand. I'll just base it off, like, the YouTube playlist that has everything. You'll be able to figure it out. Because it came with all the DLC as well, so it wasn't just the base game. You don't want to start a 50-hour game. Okay, it's definitely a 50-hour game. It's a very beautiful game, but it is a 50-hour game. It's not short. It's a story game, yeah. I mean, you could argue that you could skip a bunch of the stuff, but I don't know. I think it's nice playing it. Oh, and thank you for the follow, Goliath. Yeah. I mean, the memory serves me it's like about 60 to 70. Something like that. But I played it at a kind of a snail's pace, so maybe you could squeeze that down. Okay, I'm gonna get the skull and then we'll see how this goes. Maybe I should go get the empty heart, then the skull. Because then at least my whip can upgrade. I guess I can always just pick up the empty heart along the way. I just ran out of time last time to do this, so hopefully with this should be okay. I mean, it's constantly dropping your health, so there shouldn't be any problems, hopefully. Struggling a little. Hey, how's it going? Sorry if I'm not looking at a chat, because I'm currently being surrounded a little. Just a little bit. We need that for the evolution. I'm hoping with all the confusion clones, it'll at least allow me to just run in the direction it wants me to run in. May as well get this up to speed. Alright, I'm going for the skull. Checked. Okay, I'm just gonna stick around here until I get one more level up on the garlic. Ah, damn it. Ran into it. Oh well. It's alright, that one should drop one anyway. Cut in too close. Just need the chest. I guess. Thank you. Okay. Ah. Hello, SR. I assume it's SR because of how that's laid out. Apologies if it's not. Alright. It still hasn't given me the empty heart as an option. I thought I would just run into it, but it just hasn't happened. I might just have to go get it. Ooh. Alright, we're up to the tanky wolves. Am I playing? I'm gonna continue Wario and then Stardew. What's the plan? Just feel like kicking back. Oh man, that sucked. I mean, part of the problem is I'm not life-leeching. I'm gonna get this just to give me a little more wiggle room. How's my Zahn? I haven't played. It's just painfully slow. Like, I don't think I'm gonna get to 99. Not because I can't, it's just, I feel like unless I'm playing with 8 people constantly, it's gonna take like 100 hours. And that's not exaggerating. Like, it just comes to a grinding halt. I think they just need to fix that. It's too skewed towards multiplayer. I can't believe it's not giving me the empty heart. Man. Alright, whatever. Where are the cookies? There, okay. There we go. Just started too late. This is all I'm really interested in doing. I don't care if I finish the stage, I just want to see what this is. What's it trying to do? This has got to be like taking me to the very end edge of the stage, because I followed this for like 5 minutes straight. It didn't give me a... And I know I'm not dodging, but like, I'm doing this in the interest of this thing. Because I was following it for like a good 5 minutes last time and it still didn't end. You kind of have to rush it, otherwise you run out of time, so that's why I'm being a little hasty. I mean, I thought that would help, but... I'm trying to think who would be good at this. Maybe the dog, because the dog has good move speed. Who has the highest move speed? Yeah, but she has low health. Uh, 40%. Okay, probably you or oh. Yeah, okay. That settles it. Alright, I'm just gonna go straight for the items. Might be worth just getting this as well, just periodically clear the screen. I don't like that item, but in the interest of getting this done, maybe this is a choice. Okay. Now, go get the skull and just follow the trail. I gotta try not to fall behind in experience either. Maybe. Just thinking what can help me plow through this. Also help. I probably should have picked up the other web. That's fine. All right, I'm moving. Come on, this thing has got to be right here. Okay, I'm pretty much on it. Okay. Follow the trail. Just go right through it. I don't care. I want to see what's at the end of this. I guess this is where it led me. This might be problematic. Alright, we'll see. I'm just gonna stay here now. Doesn't want to give it to me. Okay. That's what I was looking for, partially, but also the crown. Was lucky. It didn't destroy the items. Damn it. It's okay, this was out of range. I'm picking this up before it gets destroyed. It's insisting I got pentagram. I'm getting this. I don't want to level up pentagram this early. Dude. Well, these choices are not great. Okay, there we go. Alright, now I just need crown and the tome thing. Spellbinder, thank you. I really didn't want to, but... I don't know how much this thing has in terms of health, but I'm just gonna stay here until it dies. Right, the pentagram. Ugh. This is why I never pick it up, because I can't leave chests on the ground and plan for them. More fire! Okay, hold on. I should probably just banish that skull. Yeah. Banis. Oh. Okay, there it is, finally. Okay. That was lucky. Okay. I'm just gonna banish it. Like, I'm never gonna make this harder on myself right now, because this isn't a build that I like. This was just to get here quick enough. Whip is nearly there. There's the crown, finally. Okay. Okay, the chest is over there. I just gotta wait for the pentagram to go off again. I used the Laurel charges to run in there. Sure. Since that was just fresh anyway. I've been fighting this thing for like 10 minutes. Thank you. All right, there we go. I mean, I might go this. Because I'm not going to do that. I hate the upgrade of this. Kind of don't really have a choice for like a last item. Okay, cool. Ah, nice. Holy crap. Alright, I'm walking this way. Oh, there we go. It's done. Alright, cool. This is why I was being so haphazard about it. It felt like it was gonna be like that bone ball that just took forever to kill. I don't care what happens. I'm just gonna go straight to the other one. This thing will follow me the whole way through. No, if I can be bothered. I mean, most of my stuff is max anyway. I still have a way to go. Okay, I better drop the egg or something. Alright, I should be able to get there before it ends if I just rush it. Okay, now I'm just gonna stay here. Oh, there we go. It died. Cool. How far away is the other chest? We'll go for might. May as well. Oh, whoops. Ah, it's fine. I was supposed to get the piece, and there's a chest here, so I can just stay here now. In all honesty, I could probably just stand still, because the pentagram's gonna pull everything to me anyway. I mean, maybe I'll move a little, but... One more. There we go. Alright. No more damage. I can just pretty much heal off everything. I mean, I'm pretty certain I can just stand still now. But, I mean, I could go for the silver ring. So it's not so boring. I can just charge through stuff now. It doesn't matter. We got it. All right, now I'm staying here. That was quick. It's not gonna do much. Alright, cool. Now I'm just gonna stay here for the rest of the time. Maybe I still have to dodge. I'm just glad I got that thing done, following that trail, ugh. You pretty much have to go right away, because that thing takes a while to take it out. I mean, I guess you can go at the end, but you have to be quick. Okay, yep. Cool. I guess I know what character to play as now when I have to rush somewhere. 140. If I had Clockwork Lancet, I'd be able to stand up to this, but I don't think I can with this. I mean, maybe I can if I keep healing. I got it. Okay. Yeah, come on. I'm just gonna... Oh, you can't even walk into it. That's kind of funny. It just assumes you're always going to run away from that thing. Okay, so what was that? Deal with the consequence of stealing cheese from the dairy plant. Or we'll do that next time. What did it give me, though? Ah, oh, another character. Morabio? Oh, no, this is... I see. It's not an unlock. Like, that's actually what the character looks like. It's a shadow. And it starts with the knife storm thing. Alright, cool. Alright, that's all I wanted to do for now. Yeah, I was confused. That shadow thing was like, wait. Oh, it's already unlocked. Never mind. It's just deceiving you into thinking you haven't unlocked the character, but you have. Ah, this was fun. I'm gonna stretch my legs for a couple of minutes, but I want to move on to Wario, so I'm gonna play some Wario Land. Anyway, thanks for tuning in if you're here for Vampire Survivors. It's always fun, and yeah, whenever I've had a long day, I like to kick back with it, because I can have a drink and just play. So, hope you enjoyed. We'll do more of it for sure sometime this week.